Oh, I show off your Zeus. Yeah.
And I'm proud. My whole life I've been obsessed with action movies, and that's like everything. That's why I'm here. It's why I'm in Hollywood. Why I wanted to write. It's everything I had. And after having daughters, I realized there wasn't a John McClane, there wasn't a John Rambo, there wasn't all these characters that I grew up with that were my passion for them. But what I also saw was I didn't want to make something, a character that just happened to be female in a guy's world. I wanted to be someone that had to be a mom, had to be female. So that's how this came about. That's where mom bears her taste. It's when that the entire character couldn't be played by anybody else. It absolutely had to be made. Yeah, so what I can share is that it's written, it's done, it's in the hands of people that matter. We've raised most of the money. Matt has a very big directorial debut that's coming soon, and then that's going to leapfrog into what the future's going to be. And I can't really talk about what the TV stuff is or what the directing stuff is, but once that happens, then we're pretty much greenlit to be the future. So what? Super long story short, I owe Matt everything. When I first moved to Hollywood, Matt introduced me to the supernatural connection that he had, and it was a show that I wasn't super familiar with and immediately thought of all the characters, and there were real people that were really, really good and actually passionate. So when I had this idea, the only person I can come up with that would actually realize it was Matt. I'm not sure that it's right to stop, right? And Matt, I pitch it to him like, hey, I have this crazy idea, this makes sense. He was like, it makes a lot of sense. And I have a vision for it. And it's what we want to do. That was it. So he was the guy. So the cool part is, I always sit in the back, and I don't tell anybody who I am, because I want like a real reaction. And everybody laughs at the parts they're supposed to laugh at, they gasp at the parts they're supposed to gasp at, and there he is. And that's really all that I asked for. But yeah, it's you're always going to have somebody that doesn't like it, right, or somebody that's not for work. But our target audience, that's all I can say. It's been good.
Well, thank you so much. Yeah. Oh, I show up your Zeus. Yeah.
And all right.